Hello everyone，你好，大家好，Welcome back to Chinese classroom. I am 王老师。Today we are going to learn lesson 2, unit 2 vocabulary, talking about family. This is part 2. There are videos for family part 1. Make sure you check them out and learn more about family. First of all, we are going to learn how to ask and answer this question. How many people are there in your family? Sounds hard, right? Let's look at the dialogue we are about to learn. 你家有几口人？我家有六口人，我爸爸，我妈妈，一个哥哥，两个姐姐和我。Wow, you may say that is a lot of information. No worry, we are about to learn the vocabulary associated with this dialogue, so you will know how to ask and answer this question. Let's get started. The first character we are about to learn is 家. 家, family. 家, your family member, 哥哥. 哥哥, or the brother, 哥哥. 妹妹, 妹妹. Younger sister, 妹妹. 大姐, 大姐, 大 means big, 姐, 姐姐, older sister, 大姐, oldest sister. 二姐, 二姐, 二 two, 姐, 姐姐, second oldest sister, 二姐. If you have many sisters in your family, the oldest one you will say 大姐, the second oldest one 二姐，哥哥，妹妹，大姐，二姐，几？几？几 is a question word asking how many, always associated with numbers. 几个人？几个人？How many people? 几？How many? 个？Major word for people. Make sure or you always add. Major word, 个, to describe people. 几个人? 口, originally meant mouth. In this lesson, it is a major word for family members. 我的家有五口人. My family has five people. 五口人, five people. Use 口 as a major word to describe family members. We learn 个 is a major word for people. Can you say 个 as a major word for family members? Yes, you can. 我的家有五个人. Actually, I say 五个人 more than 五口人. So it's up to you. You either can say 五个人 or 五口人. 你的家有几口人? It's very straightforward in Chinese. Your family has how many people? How many people are there in your family? 你家有几口人? 我家有六口人. 我家, my family, you has six people. 六口人. Can you say 六个人? Sure, you can say that. 两, two. 我有两个弟弟. I have two little brothers. 两个弟弟. So we learn 二, also two. So what's the difference between 二 and 两? 二 is when you counting numbers. 一二三四, 二. When you talk about two something something, always followed with major word to express quantity. But in that case, you have to change 二 to 两, 两个弟弟. 和, and. 我有一个哥哥和两个妹妹. I have one older brother. 和 and 两个妹妹, two younger sisters. 和 to connect two things. Let's look at the conversation, the dialogue. 你家有几口人？你家有几口人？ Your family has how many people? 我家有六口人。我家有六口人。 Six people in my family. 我爸爸，我妈妈，一个哥哥，两个姐姐和我。我爸爸 my dad， 我妈妈 my mom， 一个哥哥 one older brother， 两个姐姐 two older sister， 和我 and me。 你呢？ How about you？ 你家有几口人？ How many people are there in your family？ Will you let me know？ 你家有几口人？Now, we're going to talk about job, how to ask about one's profession. Let's look at the dialogue. 你爸爸做什么工作？我爸爸是医生。Let's learn more vocabulary associated with job, then you will know how to ask and answer this question. 工作工作 job to work. 工作 if your job is a lawyer, 律师律师律师 your doctor, 医生医生大学生大学生学生 student, 大 big student, college student, 大学生老师 teacher 老师 teacher 英文老师英文 means English 英文老师 English teacher So that's a profession name 律师医生大学生英文老师做做 to do 做Now go back to the question, 你爸爸做什么工作？你爸爸 your dad, 做 to do, 什么 what? 工作 job, 你爸爸做什么工作？ That's a question to ask people, what's your job? What do you do? 我爸爸是医生，我爸爸是医生。My dad is a doctor. If your dad is a lawyer, you will change 医生 to lawyer. 我爸爸是律师 Remember? We just learned 律师 If your dad is a teacher, you will say 我爸爸是老师都 means both and all. 我们都是大学生我们 we, 都 means all, 是 is, or are, in here will be are, 大学生 We are all college students. 我们都是大学生 How about you? 你呢？你做什么工作？ You do what job? What do you do? 你做什么工作？ If you are a student, 我是学生我是学生 So you can replace 学生 with any job that you are doing 我是 your job Will you let me know your job? 你做什么工作 Let's review Number one 几 Do you know the answer? 很好 Number two 大学生 Did you get it right?Number three, 大姐，很好。Number four, 工作。What does it mean? Number five, 医生。What does it mean? Do you know the answers for number four and five? You leave the answers in the comment below, let me know. That's all for today's lesson.And there's a video for this lesson's dialogue. Make sure you check it out and learn more Chinese. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys next time. 再见.